Persona Q is your first Persona?
Yeah, I'm
actually
playing. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Because I don't have a PlayStation.
Me neither, so yeah.
What video games are you
playing?
That's a game.
Well, the Bonder, if you want to.
You can just easily.
Oh, no, your one game is like, I guess there's four different ones to choose from. So there's your climax combo. That can. Oh, yeah, that's the.
Alright, guys. I think one is
one. No, no, yeah, that's the one that can potentially give you extra power on attack. This you can get back.
Wait,
but it gives 1,000 power.
How
do you need four of those?
Good.
This is also worth it.
I disagree.
What's the value on those cards?
It's okay. Maybe it's monetarily worth it, but in longevity, it's
sir. The thing is,
I'm gonna go back again. I'm gonna go back again. I'm gonna go to Vancouver. California, I'm not joking. I'm not joking. You.
My job is to stop him.
I'm serious.
What is
on
right?
Oh, yeah.
I know.
But yeah, thanks.
That's bad value.
One deck had a pretty decent.
All you do is just replace two garbage cans for two more combos. And then
two more combos. No, the deck comes with four of the level one combos.
Oh, so you have eight already.
I just need to get my
what's level three for this winning deck?
I had round one in the game.
I guess the it's kind of like Sunshine. Meanwhile, I'm not drawing this one. That's what I'm picking out right now. So when it heals, I let you copy it. On attack, you've been on a music that's 500% other than like this one's awesome.
These will never get played.
Can I have two?
Oh, they're in your price.
Yeah. Oh, I want to open a magic.
No, yeah. Always on the two soul.
I want to open
this guy.
I
want to open like
two soul wins you games.
Oh my god.
Oh, you pulled the cat.
See, okay. I'm very cautious.
I
don't know, that's up to you. I just like running two souls more than.
Well, I mean, in terms of characters.
No, but the thing about if you're gonna have me,
We got
to have bad party too, so I didn't. You're good.
We have two red doubles?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, black hair characters are the zeros?
No, the level two.
Oh, okay, the level assist. Got it. I don't know, I kind of like the attacker. Well, you probably want two brainstormers in the deck, or at least your back row would eventually be like that.
Yeah,
or all be that one and this one, so we probably don't need.
Hold on, if we're all being disappointed in terms of our
strength, gets more power.
Okay, so we probably don't need that one. But I think it's one level zero, and we get
power. There's other, there should be other zeros.
Where are back?
Yeah, can't side attack. That's your standard, like,
what the fuck?
Beat things over.
God, yeah, man.
Really need the bottom deck.
Wow, Chewie is greedy. What the hell?
What?
He took like four packs.
Only took two.
He took like three or four, dude. Like,
he has four boxes, right?
Oh, you took three or four.
Is this your waifu's tent?
Yes, that's mine.
Is this your waifu's tent?
Okay, I didn't get any foil. Yeah, damn, that's
nice. I mean, 16 is generally like a good number.
Let's try hard now. I don't like trying hard.
Oh, there's the one that matters.
Yeah, there it is.
I have to try hard to get...
They're already pulling all the food towers. What the heck is this?
Oh, you sold them.
Where's the trash besides me?
There is surely a lot of green screens.
Recruit the trash can.
Recruit the trash can?
Recruit the trash can?
Recruit the trash can.
We're the ones that
have. But most people sold their
17?
16, I mean, you're starting 16.
You're just opening them up?
I would put 0.
Do it.
I have yet to see
I would leave at 17.
I have to keep the darkness.
You're looking for the protagonist card?
You're
just looking for a
protagonist
card?
Oh, yeah!
Do you
like
that one right
there? I need a JP deck that does not have a JP deck.
I don't know how to
read JP.
It's just like...
Not yet.
We memorize everything.
Yeah, we don't
know. There's a site we use.
There's a website called Heart of the Cards.
Oh, yeah, that's a good card.
That's not for telling you the precise one I'm looking for.
Yeah,
normal guy
cancel.
Fuck you. Damn. I saw yellow and I was like, oh, is it the card?
Hey, I got a protagonist.
Hey, there you go. You're the first one to pull it.
God dang it, you.
14, 51. I mean, that's a generally good number.
Oh, you got
to do it? Wait, for this? I don't.
It's
the
triple rare.
No, the triple rare.
So we have triple rare too?
Yeah. You don't really need that many. I mean, you have basic counter, you have your level assist, and you have the level... No, not really level 3 killer, but it can get big.
Not yet.
It's at least a 10k base. What's level assist?
No foils yet.
You're like, sure, it's probably worth like $1
for the feathers.
It's good as a cure to restand from one of the first
sets. Oh my god, that's a good card.
Oh. Wait, that's it.
Try to look for the hat for you.
Who doesn't have
creatures? Oh, I got the shiny, damn it.
Ah, that one again?
Yeah.
And, oh, this would have been so nice in JP.
Because
this has value in JP.
This card? This has value in JP, not in English.
Oh, there you go. I got the event. And he got the $10 brainstorm.
Don't put it up. Don't put it up.
Okay, so...
Let Andrew take a picture. No, that's why. We don't want to go through this again.
Wait, what?
Just look through
it. Slide it up.
Oh, I see.
Four damage.
Okay, boys, here's what's about to happen.
For the climax,
Miri will attack for 9 and 2.
Yeah, it's okay. You
figured
it out. I six of these.
It is. You
have to get
one.
That's the
one.
Next week.
What?
Roselia TDs only.